What is up, YouTube? Oh my god, it's been 2 weeks since I talked to you guys. But follow me on Instagram. I've been posting like updated stuff about my physique, things like that. We are currently sitting 4 weeks out from my show. Very excited. You know, eventually we'll have more things, like I'll get my hair done, we'll get more blonde, I'll have my suit to show you guys. Just a lot more extra stuff. I'm gonna try to be consistent and post every week instead of being like every 2 weeks. Just getting used to YouTube as well. Yeah, so me and my boo, we're heading to Orlando because we are gonna go to a bodybuilding show. So I'll try to get some clips for you guys to kind of see what it's like. If you're not familiar with it, or even if you are, we're going to Clash. If you guys aren't familiar with that, it's a big show where the pros compete and also amateurs. And we're gonna go support teammates, you know, for pro physiques. If you guys didn't know, I am part of the team with Paul. He's my coach. We're just gonna get some goodies too from like a bakery maybe. For one of the teammates, and we're gonna meet up with JoJo. We're gonna get a workout in. We're hitting back and biceps. You guys go follow her. I'm gonna post her handle right here. And yeah, so we're just gonna be on the road for about an hour and a half, 2 hours depending on traffic. And we're gonna go work at, what's the Iron Religion? Never been there, so I'll show you guys that gym too. It's gonna be super dope, and we'll see you there. Cookie dough and the brownie one are fucking fire. If you guys have not had it, highly recommend. The macros are pretty good too. If you're curious, it has 198 calories per bar, 7 grams of fat, 22 grams of carbs, and 21 grams of protein. And it has some fiber in here, but so I'm gonna eat this pre-lifting meal. And what else was I gonna say? Oh, I didn't even tell you guys, so I kind of want to like give you a rundown of my macros currently. I did get some refeeds this week, maybe like 15 to 45 grams extra carbs than normal for a few days. But we're back on protocol, so you guys don't follow my macros. This is for me. I don't want anyone else to like think they have to do what I have to do. I am getting ready for a competition show. That means getting leaner, leaner, leaner. And sometimes you just have to do a little bit more of the extreme, but right now, I'm currently at 100 grams of carbs, 45 grams of fats, and 140 grams of protein. It's not terrible, but we gotta be very conservative of the carbs. But yeah, so I'm gonna eat this. This morning, I had 2 eggs, egg whites with some spinach, and then a rice cake with peanut butter. And that's all I've had so far. And then, of course, drinking my water. But I will continuously show you guys what I eat throughout the day while I am traveling. You know, you do what you gotta do. Look at the chocolate chunks.
You're disgusting.
I'm just kidding. All right, guys. So we are about to take some pre-workout. We're about to be at the gym. Of course, Evolution Nutrition. Use my code Becky20. Saves you 20% off and supports me. L-arginine, L-citrulline. This whole combination right here will definitely give you a good-ass pump and get the blood flowing, you know what I'm saying, right? Give you that energy. He meant to nod, but yeah, here we go. Guys, so who's like me? I literally like to have maybe like 4 to 6 ounces of water for my pre-workout. I cannot stand drinking too much. Let me know in the comments below if you prefer more water or literally like none. Oh, you guys are gonna see me. Look, we have gotten a little more shredded. It's a really cool view. It's so dark though.
Just
here a little bit later. Show you guys what we're working with. All right, guys, so I'm about to work out with JoJo. She is finally here. She is actually...
Hi.
1 week out of the show. Look at her. Shredded.
Oh, thank you.
Looking, looking perfect. And you know what's so funny, guys? We're literally wearing the same, like,
unplanned on the align, the diamond dye align, and then we got black. Yeah. Unplanned.
How, like, how ironic. I don't even know. That's crazy. But I'm jealous because she works at Lululemon, and...
Yes, I do.
Yes, and she gets a huge ass discount. Super jealous, but. Yeah. So we're hitting shoulders and back. What do you want to hit first? This is your peak week, so I'm going to let you, you know.
Okay. So, press first. Definitely want to do an overhead barbell press. Probably do a supinated row. And definitely do some lateral raises, a lot of face pulls. Probably some single arm rows. And then finish off with probably drop set. You know, let's do drop set lateral raises.
This is gonna be fun, you guys. We're gonna record the whole thing, so stay tuned. We already just warmed up our shoulders. We're starting off our shoulders first and then moving on the back. JoJo. That just shows you, like, you definitely lose some strength during prep, and being on low calories for such a long time, it does make you a bit weaker and you have less energy to expend. So just a heads up on that in case you get scared of losing strength, it is normal. All right, starting off with barbell press. We're gonna go do 4 sets of 12. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Somewhere.
Wait until we hit them Arnold presses.
Oh my god, yeah.
There's the shoulder. There she is.
Start posing.
got affiliate with Shoe Fairy. We got their heels on right now. These are really gorgeous. I don't remember what these ones are called. I'm not sure if they're called Foxy or whatever. But I have a wider foot compared to the average girl with narrow feet. So there's different shoes for narrow foot people and wider feet people. I'll kind of try to make that list for you guys if anyone's curious about different shoe sizes and what works best for them for their foot. But yeah, use my code BeckySoFit. Saves you, I think, 10% off. Check them out. All right.
I'll use that next time I need you.
Hey, appreciate it.
Okay, cool. Shoes with socks is
me. I never put with socks anymore. I used to back in the day, but then I was like irritated. I like practicing just barefoot because that's how I get on stage. That's one thing I need to work on is my walk. Together, JoJo.
Yes,
glad you guys got to meet her. Mm-hmm. And we'll definitely see her more, of course. We're gonna be competing at the same show.
Yes, we will.
April 30th, Girl Power. So be on the lookout for that.
Yeah.
And good luck to you.
Thank you so much. We have one more week. I'm honestly ready to see how we do, ready to just get. I'm wearing a new suit. Gotta break that in, so I'm looking forward to that. And then, yeah, we'll see you on April 30th.
Sounds Gucci. Alright, guys, we're going to the venue. Take you there. Man, it is raining over here in Orlando, so one thing that sucks right now, but...
U-turn.
You're making a U-turn. So after my workout, I'm going to have two rice cakes and a shake.
In 1.7 miles, turn right onto
EVL's isolate protein. And then our next meal will either be one of the meals I packed or a protein bar, because, you know, with traveling, you only can eat certain things, kind of like limited options, but we staying on track, of course. But right now we're gonna go look for a little treat for Savannah for after the show, because she did amazing, placed probably the middle and may win overall, I don't know, but she's looking amazing and she killed it, and super excited to, you know, support her and, you know, give her her post treat. So stay tuned for that.
Yeah, I mean, that rhino is the way to go.
Oh, look who it is! Hey, Raja! Oh, hello!
Hello! Hello, you two! Yeah, how are ya?
Doing good.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, please get it.
Baseboard, walk
back.
NPC Board of Glass Championships. Overall novice bikini champion is competitor number 363, Savannah Finley. Savannah is receiving the overall trophy, Tierra, long-term nutrition gift bag, and a $500 gift certificate from CJ's Elite.
You are 454 switch. And turn to the back. Walk to that back line and hold it. Face front.
Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm also, I don't know, I'm not really anything. Yeah, I compete in bikini class H, and I'm also a part of Pro Physique, and yeah. My Instagram is Rachel Sully Fit, but you spell Rachel R-A-C-H-A-E-L because people always get that wrong. So, yeah.
My sister's name is Rachel, it's R-A-C-H-E-L.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like every time I try to tell people, I'm like, you spell like Michael, like M-I-C-H-A-E-L, R-I-C-H-A-E-L, so yeah. Rachel Sully, I think it's actually Rachel Sully underscore fit, so maybe I should, yeah.
There's an underscore thing.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I mean, see, I'm horrible. I don't
you know what, I'll just type it out.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay.
All right,
say bye.
So, end of the day. We just finished torching finals, you know, saw all the bikinis, of course. I recorded a little bit for you guys so you can kind of get an idea of what it's like and what you will see whenever I do step on stage. But yeah, we are gonna be heading home. I did have a protein bar, I did not record it. Protein bar, I think I wanna wait till I get home to eat my meal just because more calories, but maybe I'll just eat whatever I have in the car just because it's already prepared. So I'll show you that meal and when we go home, my last meal of the day. And yeah, that would end the whole vlog, but yeah. But overall, I did have a great time today. Got to meet my teammates, got to see my coach, got to meet the promoters of the shows. And yeah, I definitely recommend going to these things, especially if you want to compete, get an idea of what to expect and also see how the competition is, you know? I mean, every competition is different, different shows, but it's good to get familiar with the sport, especially if you're new to it or even not new to it. Be around the people that like the same thing you do or kind of passionate about it. Yeah, highly recommend that. And I just love bodybuilding, honestly. It's been a passion of mine for a while. I started lifting weights when, like, 7.5 years ago. So it's pretty cool, but we go.
So I picked my meal. I got two eggs, whole eggs in here with some cucumber. I threw a little bit of cinnamon powder on there. Flavored up a little bit, but, you know, for something